approximately 65% of users in India are using the internet only through their mobile device. But only 9% of professional developers in India are developing for mobile, even though India is a mobile-first country. So what's happening? We think it relates to skilling.
Let me take you through some of the initiatives that we are doing in India. We have launched a course called Android Developer Fundamentals. Our channel, we have a channel, Google Developers India. There is a lot of content there on progressive web apps, mobile development, Android. If you go to our YouTube channel, you'll hear some success stories from our certification alumni also, how it got them jobs in the market in the very first place.
I got my certification in November. In January recently, like 8 months back, I got a job at Infibeam.
The University Innovation Fellows Program empowers the student to come up as an agent of change.
We've all been here, this place, canteen. By the time you buy your food, the bell has already rung and the classes have already begun. So can we solve this using a mobile solution? Yes, we can solve this using a mobile app.
This is a market that you cannot ignore. And the advantage you folks have is that you are in this market.
How many of you are excited to build your first application?
Hello everyone, make some noise. Are you guys excited? Great. Once you have the basic app structure, you will start building up your first app.
In this code lab, you're gonna learn about a concept called recycling.
Now we're gonna have swag questions. Which inner class object is used to save data inside shared preference?
A.
Very good. So can we have swag? That's it from me. I hope you enjoyed the code labs. Thank you guys, you have been great audience.